Why do people not understand that you can't be racist to white people? It's impossible.
Racism, prejudice, discrimination, or antagonism directed against a person or people on the basis of their membership in a particular racial or ethnic group, typically one that is a minority or marginalized. Huh, what do you think that means, Isaac?
I think that means that it's not specific towards black people, and it can be literally any race.
So